Okay, so again, we are not going to open the packs. We are just going to open the products. All together. And then we'll open the packs last. So let's do this. Okay, we got, of course, we got some packs inside, we got some energies, we got a Mewtwo, we got these, that, sleeves, yada yada yada. And you could hardly see it, but there's a foil Mewtwo on the box. Nice. I like that. Pokemon Go awaits you. Here's a QR code if you're interested in playing the game. And player guide shows you what type of cards are going to be in the sets. Also, some strategies on how to play. And here we go. Jeez, the sucker's going to come out. There we go. Got the sleeves out. Finally. We got the Mewtwo sleeves. We got a pack that just fell out. We'll leave the packs on the side. We got our Mewtwo right here, our Mewtwo V. We got some dividers. We got energy cards. And we got these. We got dice. We got a QR code thing. Here's the code. Bada bing, bada boom. And we got this V-Star thing. I have no idea what this is for, but I'll keep it anyways. But, first things first, we're obviously going to sleeve the Mewtwo V, so let's get that over with. There we go. And we put the packs back in here. And we put everything else back in here. Actually, no, throw that away. All right. I believe that sums that up nicely. Next up. Trainer boxes. We have both Team Mystic, Team Valor, and Team Instinct. Let's go over the one that is my personal favorite, and the one that I chose in the game, Team Mystic. To be honest with you, I always thought this was a girl. Turns out, after some research, Blanche is a guy. Anyways, let's open the case. Okay. Again, we are not opening the packs. We are doing that last. Oh, also, third card. Look at that nice metal. I'm gonna put that on my book bag. Is the other metal. And there goes all the packs. Here's that code card. This chick, super hot. Technically my second pick if I were to switch teams. And lastly, my least favorite team, Team Instinct. I mean, Zapdos is an alright Pokemon, but to be honest with you, no one really wants to be a part of a team that... No one wants to be a part of a team that looks like it's led by either Jean Arc or Sun Wukong from Ruby. To be honest with you. Alright, we got all the three trainers of each team. We got Blanche, we got Candela, and we have Spark. We also have another code card. Also have all the medals right here in all their glory. Especially this one, I like this one. Okay. Here we are, the tins. I am in no location in particular. It's not important right now, but let's open up the tins. See the cool design, see the promo card. Not open the packs. First, we got Blissey, and this is interesting packaging. This is interesting packaging that I don't like since they... Oh, there's more than one. Damn it. Pokemon, why do you have to do this? Why do you do this? Oh! Huh. We got Blissey and we got Pikachu. We also got some stickers as well. Card, card. And nothing else. I'm gonna guess all the promo cards are the same. Because it feels like that they're the same. Oh, no, they're not. We had two different Pikachus. Now another set of stickers. The code card. Packs. And then lastly, this one. Jesus Christ, mess. And this one is hard to get. Come on. Stickers, that, code card, or packs. And let's see what we get. Ah, we got two Pikachus. And two Pikachus this time. Okay. Next product. Okay, so now we have the V2 and Melmetal decks, as well as the Alolan Exeggutor V box. Now let's open up the Exeggutor box. Let's take a look at this big card right here. Really good design. Really nice design too. I like the fact that it's using bullet seed in the image. At least I think that's what it's doing. Yeah, so that's fun. That's fun. Here's a code. There's that. We also have the normal card right here. It's all sleeved up nicely. Now, let's take a look at those decks. Okay, we got the decks open. And I separated them into three sections since they're decks of 60. So it should be 20 in each section. If not, then oh well. Let's go with Melmetals first. Got a bunch of these, yeah. We have a Tranquil and a Magearna, as well as Glaring Meowth. The trainer cards are going to be the same. for each deck, so those don't really matter. And of course an Unpheasant. As well as a P-Dove, Kabalion, and Galarian Berserker. You get the idea. Yeah. So it comes with a nice little coin, as well as the actual Pokemon itself. Before we get to the Mewtwo decks, there's a bunch of other things they came with. Let's see, as well as code cards, here you go. Came with two sets of these paper tokens, even though nowadays we're using the dice, so I don't know why we're not getting dice from this. We got these, which I'm thinking are the tip cards, even though last time I remember a trading card game that had tip cards, it was Yu-Gi-Oh! So, yeah, tips and tricks. Basically useless, since not many people knows what that is. We have two sets of rule books. Obviously, they're going to be the same. We have two game boards, and they're going to be different as well, judging by the artwork right here. I'm not going to unfold them. We have stickers, and we have two sets of these things, which I'm guessing is information about each deck. Yeah. Yeah, it's basically talking about what each deck is and everything else. Okay. And then Actually, no, we have three of these. Yeah, we have three of these. One's just made of cheap paper. Now the Mewtwo. We have a better looking coin, actually. I like Melmetal's better. And of course, we have the Mewtwo card itself. And again, the Pokemon in this deck, as well as the energy card, is different. The only thing that's the same are the trainer cards. Alright. So we have a Hatterene. Chinchino. Hatterem. Hatterena. Lunatone. Hey, there's a switch. We haven't seen that in a while. Or at least I haven't. Last time I seen a switch was during the Black and White days, and that was a common card. It wasn't a uncommon card. Starmie, and obviously there's Staryu right over there. No, hey, wait a minute. Minchino, Indeedee, and I believe we get the idea. Alright. Also, we did get packs, but we also got this, which I'm thinking has promo cards. Yeah. So I'm just gonna open this up real quick. If I can. There we go. Professor's research. Yes, it's just... Oh, no. Boss's orders. We have Giovanni. So, lure module, egg incubator, and rare candy. Alrighty. So, yeah, that's the decks. Let's go on to the next one. Alright, so now we have the mini tins. We have the Magikarp, Eevee, Snorlax, Blissey, and Pikachu mini tins that show Melmetal on them as well. We also have the Pokeball tins. This one that's a little damaged. Hopefully I can pop that back in. And the Ultra Ball. And then another thing towards the end. But let's start off with a mini tin. Let's do Pikachu first. Pop that bad boy open. Thing won't open. I hate tins like this. Okay, got it. Whew. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, come on, get it. Yeah, man. Okay. So, in each tin, you get packs, two packs. You also get this cool art card that's basically the cover of each tin. And I guess they're supposed to go together like a puzzle sometimes. I don't know. You also get a coin. That's one tin. Coins are different. I know the image cards are different. I don't know if the coins are the same. But after I open all these up, we could probably put them together like a puzzle. That's how they work. One is the Blissington. Now that one opened up very easily. And now the coins are still the same. Just Pikachu. We got Blissey now. To be honest with you, I don't really like this idea of them putting packs in these small ass tins. I really hate that idea. Well, let's see if these will get like this. And kinda. Kinda like that. Okay. Next is the Snorlax. This one should go right about there. There we go. Nice touch. We have Eevee. So we move these over a bit. Eevees should go right here. There we go. And lastly, Magikarp. And that should be at the end, near Eevee, actually. So, basically, right here. There, right there. Now we go with Pokeball tins, starting with the Pokeball. Yeah, there we go. We didn't really have to unwrap the whole thing. Oh, it comes with stickers, too. Comes with packs as well. Comes with three packs. And comes with stickers. I got Apom and Mewtwo. Alright. Now, the great ball, hopefully I can push this back in, because it came here dented. As you can see right here. Alright. Oh. Well, got another Apom again, but this time I got a Bulbasaur. There we go. There we go. Yeah, so that's awesome. Well, let's see if I can push this back in. Okay, that portion I was able to. Doesn't look like I'm able to. Nah, I'm not. What? No. Next is the Ultra Ball. Let's see what type of stick. See what type of sticker we get out of this one. Right open. And got another Bulbasaur. And this time I got Zapdos. Yay. And some packs. Alright. Now let's clean this table off. Because the next one is the Pokemon Center Elite Trainer box. So I'll be back in about. Alright, let's open the Pokemon Center Elite Trainer box. So I looked more into this, and this is technically the same as the other trainer box, Elite Trainer box, from the beginning of this video. But the difference is more packs, different design on it, different sleeve designs. You get a V-Star marker as well. The only thing that's pretty much the same is the Mewtwo card and this booklet. So, yeah. Anyways, let's pop this thing open and see what we get. Booklet right here. It shows you tips and strategies and even a list of cards that's in the series. And here's the box. Alright. Oh no. It also comes with this thing, a little deck box too. The dividers look different. Almost, I thought I accidentally pulled out a CD from that there. But yeah, this is pretty much the same Mewtwo card. There we go, code card. Let's see, we got these metal poison and burn mark tokens. Yeah, these look cool. We got this V-Star marker. We got dice as well, the damage dice, and a metal Mewtwo token. Coin. Alright, what else do we get out of? We also have a bunch of energy cards as well as the sleeves. And then, of course, we got packs. And that's pretty much it for this. I'd say in this series, I believe that there's three more products left. But anyways, alright, we're almost done. Now, we just need to do the starter boxes. We got Charmander, we got Bulbasaur, we got Squirtle, and we also got the big Radiant Eevee box. So let's open up Squirtle first. Let's see what we got inside. Bunch of good stuff. Okay, we got our packs. Code card. Got the Squirtle promo right here. Very nice. It's holding the little gift box thing that you give to your friends in the game. Actually, I think everyone has that design. The pin. This pin looks drop dead gorgeous. I love this pin. So far, this one's my favorite. See that pin right there? Now let's do Bulbasaur. And save one for last. So the starter boxes, they come with 3 packs each, a pin and promo. So there is that. Let's take a look at the Bulbasaur pin now. That is actually adorable. It's like it's just waving hi. Let's look at the card. There we go. Very nice. Very nice card. Very nice card, indeed. Next we have Charmander. This one might be my least favorite, but hey, at least he's having a fun time. He looks like he's about to do a little dance, or at least he's jumping. Now let's take a look at the card. The best for last, the Radiant Eevee box, or in this case, Shiny Eevee. Okay, let me clear some space right now. Okay, so the Radiant Eevee box comes with 8 packs. It also comes with a pen. Let's see this pen. Come on, camera focus. Yes, there we go. That looks cute. Alright. I wish we had a Pikachu pin. Then we would have all the Kanto starters. Anyways. Ooh, this one is shiny. It's shiny and sparkly. Wow. Alright. Now for the final. Oh, wait a minute. It also comes with this sweet playmat. And here we are, the last product for the Pokemon Go TCG series. At least I think. I think they've been only doing this for July until September. So this is the last thing. Now we open the box. Now do we open the box? No. It just looks open. We got packs on this side. We got some packs on this side of the box too. As well as our promos. We'll be taking a look at these in a bit. But let's take a look at this. This is our deck holder. It looks a lot like the Pokeball tins, but this doesn't really hold much other than a deck. See, it can only fit a deck of cards in here. But yeah. So let's take a look at our promos. We should be getting at least a Dragonite V and a Dragonite V Star. Yep. Code card right here. And let's start with the Dragonite V first. That looks pretty good. But the design I like the most is the V-Star. This design right here. This is what I like the most. Right here. So, yeah, I'm just going to put these two right here. Now, the only thing left to do is open the packs. So alrighty, now time for our packs. We have one crate of packs here, we have another crate, and then we have these five right here. So let's save these five for last, and let's go for this crate. First pack. It can open. Jesus Christ. There we go. I'm actually very excited to open these. Oh, a Bidoof, and oh my, oh, no way, no fucking way. The first pack is the full art Mewtwo V. Oh my god, I don't have the sleeves with me. Damn it, no. Oh my god, that is so cool. Oh my god. Let's see, transfer break. Move an energy from this Pokemon to one of your bench Pokemon. A basic move, but hey, this artwork looks amazing. Oh my god. I can't believe we got the full art. Okay, let's put that there. Actually, matter of fact, I can fix this pack. Let's put this back in the pack for safekeeping. Okay. But holy hell. That is cool. We got a Mewtwo V. Oh my god. The full art one, too. I wonder if we'll get the golden one or the rainbow one. Actually, I'm hoping for a Ditto card. Alright, second pack. Okay, let's see what we get. Okay. Vanilla and Melmetal. Good day. Today's a good day. Melmetal. Oh my god. Here we go. Our luck. Oh my god. Our luck might be turning around. We got a Mewtwo. Holy. Huh. I think this one has more better effects. But still, this one is a good one. I don't have any seeds with me again, so let's just keep this. Let's just keep these right in there. So good. I've yet to see a Ditto. I want a Ditto, come on.
Ditto, Ditto, Ditto.
Also checking the bottoms of each card too. Cause if you have a Ditto card, on the bottom it'll show a little Ditto symbol. So far, we have none. Oh, I think we might get something good. Ditto card, no. Ooh, Slaking V. That's a good one. Not one of my personal favorites, but still good. Here we go. So far, the artwork looks amazing for these cards. Okay. Lapras, that's cute. And Moltres. Very, very off-centered Moltres right here. See, look at the top. Look at the top right here. And then the bottom. Look at that. Jesus. I heard this is a small set due to the I heard this was a small set due to the Ditto cards. But I don't know about that. So far I'm not really getting any Dittos. And, ooh, nice. And another one of these go into the collection. I feel like I am going to get duplicates of cards I have, judging by the amount of packs that we have right in front of us, but... that's how it usually is with a small set. You get a lot of duplicates. You can always sell them on eBay. No Dittos. It's a Ditto now. What do we get? Articuno. Nice. This might be one of my favorite artworks of Articuno so far. Oh my god. I'm just flabbergasted that we got the full art Mewtwo card. The full art Mewtwo V card right then and there. My god. Spark and Venusaur. No Dittos. I was promised Dittos, but I guess we can't get what we want. I guess we have to dig deeper. We have to dig deeper. We gotta earn our Dittos. That sounded weird. Really weird. Nice. Well, we might get something good. Or something moderately okay. Oh, not yet. And, ooh, okay. So, okay, that's some different artwork. Nice, I like that. That's some different artwork for Alolan Exeggutor. a little bit of a peek with this one. Let's see what we got. I heard about the Radiant Charizard. I hope we pull that too. And... ooh! Alright! That I like. GX, or G-Max Judgment. That's a nice little move. You go right there. The only, from what I've heard, the only V-Star cards for the set are Mewtwo and Dragonite. We all know that we got the Dragonite from the deck holder thing. But, and we got the Mewtwo already. So, yeah, we might pretty much have every single card in this set by the end of the day. Or by the time this video is done. Not really sure though, but... and... let's see, okay. And another Slay King. Yeah, that's our first duplicate. Well, actually, maybe the Dragonite V might be our first duplicate. But still, that's our technical first duplicate from the packs. And not a promo. Pokemon or Radiant Charizard or a Ditto. Or hell, even a Dragonite V-Star. Tell you what, I'm gonna lay, this is the final card. I'm gonna lay that down and this is what we have as our holo. Now we have all this. See what our mystery card is. Not a Kuno. Welcome back. Welcome back, bird friends. Yay. Thank you. necessarily. Ooh. No, no Ditto this time. And it's Gyarados. Oh, how fitting. How fitting. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to say this is not my favorite artwork of Gyarados. I mean, it looks cool, but you don't see his entire face. You don't see the Pokemon's entire face. And that's kind of sad. Melmetal and Gyarados again. Damn it, Gyarados. Stop popping up. If only you were a Ditto. Sometimes these packs don't want to open. I don't know if it's normal cards or just reverse holos. I think any Pokemon can be Ditto. It just can't be an item card, or trainer card, stadium card, or even like a V or VX, or even the Radiant Charizard. I think it has to be one of the reverse holos. And we didn't get anything from that. I know Bidoof can be a Ditto. Spinarak can be a Ditto. I don't know if Magikarp can. And Blastoise. So far we're not doing good when it comes to Dittos, but we are getting some pretty decent pulls. I mean, we got the full art Mewtwo V. Oh my god. And then of course the Mewtwo V star. Reverse holo Articuno and another Dragonite V. Chris.
Okay, I'm going to speed this up a little bit. Right now it's getting, things are getting a bit lackluster here. Got a lot of good pulls, but now we're starting to get shite. I'll just leave these two right here. A little bit more faster. Let us reveal a couple. Let's reveal the face down ones, so we can get out away. Okay, Smeagol and Glyphod. Bidoof. Oh, this is the Ditto. Hold on. Okay, we'll keep that for later. Snorlax. I'm keeping that. Save that one for last. Ivysaur, no Ditto, Moltres. Melmetal, Articuno. Squirtle, no Ditto, and Charizard. Not the Radiant Charizard, but Charizard nonetheless. Alright. So the fun thing about these Ditto cards, this is completely off-centered, by the way. So, not just the logo right here. You can focus, Jesus. Come on, can you focus? Yeah, the little logo where my thumb is, right here. But it's also a sticker, you could peel it off. But I'm not going to peel. Alright. We're almost done with this first crate. Steelix and Zapdos. Finally, we got all the birds. Got all the birds. No. Last choice. Alright. Alright. No more interruptions. The worst thing that would happen is I would accidentally hit the camera and it would fall over. I don't want that. These cards are completely in the center. Maybe. Charmander. Not a Ditto. And Zapdos. So far, Bidoof is our only Ditto. Hmm. Huh. Weird. Weird but interesting. Okay, we got all these. Charizard, regular Charizard, and Charizard again. So stupid. No, it's not. Sylveon. Huh. I'm surprised we're not printing any more fairy type cards. Sylveon is now a psychic type. TCG. No longer a fairy type. Last time we had a fairy type, Sylveon was Celebrations, I think. That's kind of sad. No. This is our holographic. Is it Ditto? No. And Pikachu with the Pokeball. No, not Pokeball. Pokemon TCG hat. That you can get in the game as well. You can get that in Pokemon Go as well. It's pretty cool. Okay. We're almost done with this tote. Might be getting something good in this one. There's Solrock. That Pikachu. Squirtle. Badoo. Ivysaur, that is not a Ditto. And Melmetal V Full Art. Yes. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Alright, I'm gonna put you right here. Actually, let's put you right here.
That's cool.
Alright. Let's see what we got. And Zapdos. I want another Ditto. I just can't believe we pulled that Mewtwo VMAX Full Art. Now we got a Melmetal V Full Art. Yes! It's a Ditto. Right here. Ditto. And Melmetal. Okay. Got another Ditto card. That can go right there.
Yay. We got Dittos. We got ourselves some Dittos.
I think the dittos are only reverse hollows. That's what I'm thinking. Is this a ditto? Nope. And Gyarados. Okay. Yeah, I'm thinking dittos are reverse hollows only. But when you peel... I know it's a sticker, and if you peel it off, it's a ditto, and it's technically a regular holo. Ditto. Nope. It's Galecipod. And Zapdos. How many times have we gotten the legendary birds? We got an Articuno a few times. We got Zapdos most of the time. And we hardly been getting any Moltres. We only got like two or three. And Mewtwo stock, our second duplicate. Oh my god. Oh my god. You can go right there. V-Star card. West Pod. Who is not a ditto. Can we get a Venusaur? I thought one of the cards was damaged when I opened the pack. Oh, yeah. And I believe I fucked the pack trick up. Yep, I did. Because we got a Blastoise. Gyarados, no Ditto, and Glycipod. How many packs do we have? Well, it's 5 errands. Alright, let's take 3. We're gonna open these. Okay, so those are from 3 different packs. We'll take a look at those later. Right now, let's open 2 more, and then we'll see what these are. Slowpoke, no Ditto, and no Metal. Actually, no. Let's wait. Okay. See what we get. Get Pikachu, no Ditto, and Moltres. Welcome back, old friends. Now for this one, we have Spinarak, no Ditto, and Sylveon. Tranquil, no Ditto, Gyarados, and lastly from this bin we have Zapdos, no Ditto, and Dragonite V. Alright, so yeah, that's all from this one. We still got these 5 packs left and this bin right here. But we're going to be taking a intermission. We'll be back. Now, we're on the second totes. Here we go. Gyarados, non-Ditto, and Rickman. Squirrel just Anybody? Come back here. Another Ditto and Charizard. Here we got three Dittos so far. Well, one duplicate Ditto and three Dittos in total. Yay! More Dittos from Ditto God. Is this out to Ditto? Nope. Mm, that's fine. How hard is it to pull Radiant Charizard? If I pulled the Full Art Mewtwo, or Full Art Ultimate Art Mewtwo, then I would say this should be slight cakewalk. We're gonna get something good from this. Apom, is this a Ditto? No, and... ooh, Conkeldurr V. Tyranitar and Articuno. Slowpoke, Sylveon, or Slowbro, not Slowpoke.
Oh, I'm just making fun.
Bulbasaur, plus hot. Heavy Sora and Pikachu with Pokemon Go. steal it. And you're gonna sword. Interact. Yeah. Ditto. Blastoise. Wordle and Melmetal. Arch and Sylveon. Come on, give us something good. Spinarak, no ditto. Yeah, Mewtwo star. Another Mewtwo star. Okay. It's not even a gold one, but. Oh well. Gold is a rainbow one, but still. Star nonetheless, I guess. Articuno and Dragonite V-Star. Back to back. Bulbasaur and Venusaur. Squirtle and Lapras. Pod and Sylveon. Gyarados, Lapras. Sylveon and Pikachu in the app. Oh, nice. Missing a little bit. What we got here. Lavitar, no Ditto, and Kunkeldur, full art. Alright. Venusaur and Charizard. They're teasing us. They know we want that Radiant Charizard. They're teasing us. They're fucking teasing us. Avatar and another Kunkeldur. Gyarados and Zapdos. Tyranitar, Lapras. Vermilion. Let me zap this. Magikarp and Slaking Full Art. Westpod and Moltres. Pikachu and Snorlax. I know I'm not taking some time to look at the polls, but I'm gonna speed through these. Because so far it's mainly been duplicates and nothing else now. Pikachu and Lapras. And Pheasants and Pikachu. Sylveon, V-Star. Okay, one more, then I'm gonna do something different. Wartortle and Blastoise. Okay. No, this isn't the smart option, but right here are our polls. Well, not the ones that we pulled from packs that I just showed, but I opened the rest of the packs, and these are the polls from said packs. Now, let's see what we get. Blastoise. Venusaur, Moltres, oh, Concelder V, Lapras, Melmetal, Full Art, Moltres, another Concelder V, Moltres, Moltres, Alolan Exeggutor, and Lapras. Well, that's kind of, that kind of blows, but okay, we're going to take a break, then we'll open those last five. First, this is one of our Dittos. I have two Numbles. This is the one, this is the only one I'm peeling. Supposed to peel them. Oh, there we go. The first peelable Pokemon card. Ta-da! And then, of course, you have this little sticker right here. Alright, now we just have the final five packs. Here we go. Lapras, not a Ditto. Wait. One minute. Nope, not a Ditto. Zapdos. Squirtle, no Ditto, and Lapras. Slowpoke, no Ditto, and Melmetal. Two packs left, here we go. Anti-Manitar. Final pack. Thank you. far, this series was fun. I loved this series so much. Meltan, and okay. I guess that's our real prize. We end off with a Vienna, so yeah.